The next thing we're going to do is our seesaw. So we're going at this point for our four-year-olds, they already know their dominant foot. So go ahead and put your dominant foot forward, Miss Kaylin. Good. Put your arms up in the air. Good. Okay, so we're going to start in this position, and we're going to work on the seesaw. And so we're going to have her aiming for this high mat. We want to start on something high. We're going to try and keep a straight line from her hands to her back foot. So Miss Kaylin, go ahead and start leaning forward. Reach those hands for the mat and lift your back leg up. Good. We're going to go over here. We're trying to get this straight line. Now I'm going to actually have her bend this bottom knee, because when that happens, we can get our hips a little bit more square, and then we're going to stand back up in that straight line. Very nice job. So now can you try that by yourself, Miss Kaylin? So bend that knee, keep your hips nice and straight, and reach forward, lift the leg, keep your knee bent, bend, 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 and lift it back up. Very nice. So that's what we're going to aim for. Once we can have that straight line with a good bent knee and hips square, we're going to make it a little bit more challenging, and we're going to have her try it to a lower mat. We're going to take this mat. Go ahead and turn around, Miss Kaylin. Good. Dominant foot forward. There you go. Bend that front knee. Good. And we're going to keep a straight line, and I'm going to put my hand on her chest and lift her leg so we can help find that straight line all the way to here. Make sure her knee is bent. And you can see her hip is rolling, and now she's pulling it under. That's what we want to aim for. Arms up by your ears. Up, up, up. And all the way up to a good stand, okay? So that's gonna be our next step. Now to make it a little bit more fun and slightly more challenging, we're gonna put a prop out in front of them, okay? And we're gonna have her start in that same position with her dominant foot and her knee bent, and she's gonna reach down and grab the prop with a straight line, and back up. Very nice job. And now we're going to do it and try and get our hands nice and flat on the floor, so bend that front knee. And seesaw all the way back up. Very nice job. And now we're gonna do all those same variations with our seesaw hop. So go ahead and turn around again for me, Miss Kaylin. Show me that 1 foot forward, arms up. And seesaw to the wall, keep your knee bent. Good, and now because that knee is bent, we can jump and hop, so push through that leg and hop. Very nice job, and then stand it back up with a straight line. Awesome. So you can see her back leg was going a little crazy as she was doing her hops, and we're gonna work for that leg to be nice and straight. And now we're gonna do it on the mat. So right here, to this mat, so scooch forward, there we go. Dominant foot, arms up, bend your knee. Good, and lean all the way to the mat. And hop with this knee, push, push, very nice. And all the way back up, straight line. Very nice job. Now let's try that with just one hop. So we're gonna do the good start position. Reach down, hop, stand back up. Hop, and stand back up. Very nice job. And now we're gonna move it to the floor. Doing it with a prop isn't gonna work out so well for us. So show me that good starting position. Bend your knee. Good, and seesaw, hop, and back up. And that's our most advanced version for our seesaw hop, and that's it for our seesaws.